August 17th, daily devotional theme of the month. Secrets of victory. Walk worthy of God, who has called you unto his kingdom and glory. 1 Thessalonians 2:12. On the second occasion, when the three young men emerged unharmed from the fiery furnace, the king had said, "Blessed be the God of Shadrach, Meshach and Abednego, who hath sent his angel, and delivered his servants that trusted in him, because there is no other God who can deliver after this sort." Daniel 3:28-29. Only for the time being he glorified God. In many cases, prosperity becomes the cause of pride. More prosperity brings more pride. Men become slaves to prosperity, and with a desire to continue in it, they are ready to please and honor men rather than God. Even believers fall into this snare of pleasing men, and then they are not willing to obey the full counsel of God. When we fail to honor God, we also become spiritually blind. Times of worship are helpful in preventing this condition. When we cut short this time of worship and fail to thank Him sufficiently for all that He has done for us, we will not anymore be able to enjoy His fellowship fully. Some people who realize the spiritual dryness in their lives blame the preachers. It may be you have failed in sufficiently giving thanks and worship to God, and that is why you are unable to enjoy His presence.